My name is Field Marshal Dedan Kimathi. I was shot in the leg and captured by a tribal policeman, called Ndiranga, who found me armed with a panga. After that I was sentenced to death, while I was in a hospital bed at the General Hospital in Nairobi. In the early morning of February 18, 1957, I was executed by the colonial government. The hanging took place at the Kamiti Maximum Security Prison.